Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. Today's game is between the DePaul Blue Demons and the Loyola UC Ramblers. And as we get set to tip off, let's take a look at two of the players we'll be following tonight. And there is the starting lineup for each team.
Starting five isn't always your five best players. The five guys who really understand the importance of having a good start to the game.
Let's check out how these teams are going to set the tempo, Raph.
Every game, you have to pick your areas of focus, Gus. Figure out what's going to help your team win, and you execute that.
And after all that anticipation, we're underway. Towns receives the pass. Shots off. The junior. That's a good pass.
You know, he really is the extension of the guys on the sideline. Really a great leader on the floor.
The Blue Demons now running the four around one.
Must be alert on that defensive end because guys get pinned and they can step out and knock down the deep one.
Out on the wing. He puts up the tray.
Squared up on the catch. Got his puppies in order.
Both teams looking to get in a bit of a rhythm here. Williamson receives the ball. He missed it.
And he looks to outlet.
Payne handles the pass. He shoots from the corner. Payne drains the tray. Work it around the perimeter. Fires the senior. Thanks for joining CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. I'm Gus Johnson alongside Bill Rafter. On the left side. Shots up. With no luck. Grabs the board. Williamson handles the feed. Jump shot. He can't get it to go. Grabs the rebound. The Blue Demons set up into their zone motion offense.
And this is difficult because they understand how to take advantage of mismatches.
He takes the three.
Oh!
The Ramblers, and they're in their motion offense, working with four around one.
Well, if you have a big guy that can find people, it really puts a lot of pressure on the D.
Rejected! The sophomore! He can put up points and he can move the ball.
And what's great about this kid is his ability to find the open man and also put up some points. It's a skill that not enough guards possess.
Down on the low block, trying to work it inside. Aggressive on defense here, and he winds up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
And here's a look at the first-year player.
This caliber of basketball can be a big change for some players. Some make the jump without missing a step. But what I've found are the ones that are successful are willing to listen and work hard.
Look at the ground, Rap. Talk about home court advantage. Talk about a tough place to play. They're on their feet. They work it around the perimeter. Turnover, he'll want that one back. Now they work it around the perimeter. Silly mistake there, Bill. On the left side. He shoots from the corner. Not this time. Pulls it down. On the outside. Jump shot. And he can't get the bounce. On the left side. Dials up a long range shot. But he misses his target. On the play. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus. Seniors are important, Gus, because they bring so much to the table in terms of experience, accountability, and consistency. As a coach, you'll like to have guys like that on the roster who you can depend on.
Makes the shot. Misses the free one. Pushes it. I think this one's going the other way.
I think so too, Gus. Great call by the refs.
Now they work it around the perimeter. Shots up.
Put a little English on it.
A great finish on that backdoor feed.
Oh, what an explosive cut to the tin and just a terrific feed. What a finish, Gus.
The Ramblers in their four-round-one motion.
Dribble drive, the ability to understand when to put it on the deck and when to screen.
He shoots from the right of the circle. Shots off. Pulls it down. Inside. This guy is a complete player in the post.
Gus, he's got a pretty good all-around game. He can step out 15, knock it down, and can score with his back to the hoop.
Out on the wing. Fires. Off the mark. First personal foul. Too aggressive on defense here. He winds up with the foul.
In, you get in trouble.
Here's another solid junior, Bill.
Juniors and seniors are such important pieces of any college team. Having experienced kids like him, it can really help coaches and reinforce team philosophies.
Gets two at the charity stripe. Down in the low block. Jump shot. The sophomore. The Blue Demons running their zone offense.
Now this particular offense is extremely tough because they get into the high-low look.
And lays it in. The Ramblers and now getting set up for a round one.
If you don't help out, they just kill you.
Feed the low post. No. Loose ball kept in. On the wing. Fires.
Big time dagger.
They work the perimeter. From the baseline. He missed it. Rejected. And he bangs it down. Dump it inside. Magnificent. He shoots from the right of the circle.
How about that?
That's charging.
A classic case of a player trying to do too much, Gus. He forced the issue there.
The Blue Demons are firing on all cylinders right now.
Gus, you know, this game will be so simple when you do it right. Balancing the floor, making the right pass, and shooting high percentage shots.
Takes the medium-range jump shot. He got it. The Blue Demons set up into their four around one offense.
If you have a good postman, it's very tough to defend. Everything centers on him.
Nice low shot rejected. Loose ball saved. The Ramblers working, changing it up against the zone.
And that's what makes them tough to defend. They understand how to take advantage of openings.
They work the perimeter. Jump shot. He can't get it to go. Cleans the glass. On the right side. He goes for three. Comes up empty from deep. Out on the left wing. In the lane. And he can't get the box. And he's fouled. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
With the free one. Gotta make the freebies, Billy. The Blue Demons are really looking to turn up the pressure and perhaps tempo with this press build.
It looks like they want the tempo to be faster. This change will likely increase the pace of play.
In the post. Fires. Shots off. Snatches the board. The Ramblers now running a zone offense.
The impact very similar to their man-to-man. They find the open guy.
Cross court. Jump shot.
How about that, Gus?
Every roster needs a few of those type of players. A blue-collar type who's not afraid to get dirty.
He's a role player. He sets some screen that you check your molars and gets after it on the boards.
In the lane. Shots off. Can finish. The Ramblers on offense. They have four guys on the perimeter and one down low.
Great passing lanes to the big fella.
On the outside. Fires. Shots off.
He owns the window.
Dump it inside. In the lane. Off the mark.
Look for the outlet.
The Ramblers running their zone offense.
Very effective because of the power on the glass. It opens up that opportunity for tips.
Try to pack it inside. He got it up and in. Wow, what a finish on that backdoor feed, Coach.
Oh, Gus, it caught the D sleeping a little bit. Nice look and such a strong finish.
They work it around the perimeter. 7 minutes left on the game clock. He strokes it. Can't connect from the three-point line. on the left side. He tries the three and misses.
I own it.
On the outside. Call for the foul. Too aggressive on defense here, and he winds up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
With the pair. He gets it to go. He got them both. The Blue Demons look like they want to use their defense to speed up the tempo in this game.
Well, pressuring in the full court is a great tactic if you have the personnel, guys. Otherwise, it's an ill-advised play on the defensive end. You've got to know your strengths and stick to them.
Looking for a good shot. In the lane. No. Rebound. He rejects it. We are at the 6-minute mark. On the wing. Heat check time from long range.
That's how to stretch the defense, Cuss. If you can make those, offensively your team becomes really difficult to guard.
Poor decision there. Out on the left wing. In the lane. He missed it. Batted up. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy. And after the timeout, we're all set to pick things up. He can't get it to go.
See, reacting. How alert, Gus?
On the left side. Shots off. Great offensive rebound. And he can't get the bounce. We're at the 5-minute mark. In the post. And he lays it up and in. The Ramblers, and they're in their motion offense, working with four around one.
Well, if you have a big guy that can find people, it really puts a lot of pressure on the D.
And one. Beautiful. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off. Opportunity here to put some points up, Gus, with the clock stopping.
On the wing. Up and in. Ha-ha! Now that's taking it strong to the rim, isn't it?
That's a great take. Strong to the tin. That puts incredible pressure on the D when you go to the hoop like that.
No luck from downtown. We're at the 4 minute mark. Get it down on the low block. Jump shot. Shots off.
Great inside control.
The Ramblers now looking to run their stuff against this zone.
And what they do is put it on the deck, creating a pinch, and then find the open guy.
Off the mark.
Push it.
They work the perimeter. Fires. No.
What a rebound. I own it.
On the left side. He attempts the trifecta.
How about this kid, huh?
Three minutes left on the game clock. On the outside. He shoots from the corner. And no! Rips it down. Out on the left wing. In the lane.
Perfect.
In the post. Jump shot. And he answered. The Ramblers now running the four around one.
Must be alert on that defensive end because guys get pinned and they can step out and knock down the deep one.
On the right side. And the block. 2 minutes left on the game clock. On the wing. Shots off. In and out. Offensive rebound.
He missed it.
Shots off.
Oh, competitive, Gus.
The Ramblers set up into their zone motion offense.
And this is difficult because they understand how to take advantage of mismatches.
Can't get it to go. Pulls it in. 1 minute left on the game clock. Top of the key.
Send it in, Gus.
Now they work it around the perimeter. Fires. The Blue Demons cannot get anything to drop for them.
They've lost their legs on all their shots. They need some better trips down the floor.
Jump shot. And he can't get the bounce. Pulls down the rebound. Tup it inside. Off the mark. That's where we stand after one half of play. The road to the Final Four coming up next. Let's take a look at our game summary to this point so far.
You can get a sense of the story of this game by looking at some of these numbers. Still lots of time to play, though. Anything can happen.
We can see here how both teams are doing with the keys they identified at the outset.
Intermin.
Gus, it looks like they're going with the Miniman.
Looking for a good shot. Ball is saved. Great job. Change of possession. The Ramblers in their four-round-one motion.
Dribble drive, the ability to understand when to put it on the deck and when to screen.
Fired! No. Kept alive.
Put a little English on it.
On the left side. He unloads the three. The Blue Demons are having a tough time hitting from the floor court.
They can't find one, Gus.
On the right side. He looks for three. With no luck. And a tip in.
Those are effort points. No blockout. Those will kill you, capitalizing on miscues.
The Blue Demons working, changing it up against the zone.
And that's what makes them tough to defend. They understand how to take advantage of openings.
Feed the low post. These rims are giving them trouble, Coach.
They can't get anything to drop.
The Ramblers on offense. They have four guys on the perimeter and one down low.
Great passing lanes to the big fella.
Jump shot. He missed it. Grabs the rebound. On the outside. Fires. He can't get it to go.
Defensive rebounds are essential to a running team.
Dump it inside. He attempts the three. No good from three-point range. The Blue Demons now running a zone offense.
The impact very similar to their man-to-man. They find the open guy.
Entry pass in the paint. Foul on the play. Too aggressive on defense here, and he winds up with the foul.
But he always gets your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
At the free throw line opportunity.
Solid shooter.
He gets it to go. No good.
Way to get up, big fella.
On the wing. Careless mistake there. They work it around the perimeter. He shoots from outside. Not this time. Rips it down. On the right side. Jump shot. And he can't get the bounce. Now they work it around the perimeter. Foul on the play. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
Here we have a look at one of the sophomores for this team.
Thus, he's been through the first year. It's going to be exciting to see how much he learned as a freshman. His team definitely expects more from him this season.
It's that. Misses. Nice rebound. On the right side. Off the mark. Keeps it alive.
Inside.
On the low block. Fires.
Big time dagger.
Way out on the right wing. Jump shot.
How about that? Huh?
The Blue Demons set up into their four around one offense.
If you have a good postman, it's very tough to defend. Everything centers on him.
Now with 10 to shoot.
Shots up.
But he misses his target. Fires. No. Breaks it. They get the offensive rebound and put back.
Once again, nobody checked out. That coach is going to be beside himself.
On the right side. Jump shot.
How about that, Gus?
Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
With the freebie. Foul shot, no good.
This kid, huh?
Great drive and dish right here.
Gus, all about teamwork. The ball handler was able to make the D commit to stopping that drive and then found his teammate on the perimeter who was spotting up.
Now they work it around the perimeter. Looking for the bomb.
Perfect.
Dump it inside. Dials up a long-range shot.
He missed it. Dominating the glass.
The Ramblers running their zone offense.
Now this particular offense is extremely tough because they get into the high-low look.
Comes up empty from deep.
How about that elevation?
Ramblers set up four around one.
That's tough because guys can make shots and yet they can penetrate and kick.
Cross court. Can finish.
These kids can play. Just a nice feed on the back cut.
In the post. Jump shot. He can't get it to go.
And when a shot goes up, the goal should be to limit the opposition to one opportunity, Gus. They did a decent job there.
On the outside. Fires. Well, coach, is a timeout forthcoming?
I'd call a timeout and see what's going on out there, Gus. They're really out of sync.
on the inside. Jump shot. Can't get it to go. The skip pass is picked off. In the post. In the lane. And he can't get the bounce. Grabs the rebound. On the left side. The ball carrier can't escape.
That's a pretty good trap there, Gus. They came together, shut down the passing lanes, and had them locked up.
Looking for a good shot. Got it up and in. The Ramblers are controlling the pace of the game.
They're doing a terrific job at playing their game, really making a conscious effort to control the tempo and imposing their will on the opposition.
Out on the right wing. He puts up the tray. He drains the three. Top of the key. Bad decision there by the freshman. The Ramblers running their zone offense.
Very effective because of the power on the glass. It opens up that opportunity for tips.
Total control. Knows where to be. Location. The high rent district.
In the paint. Foul on the play. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
And we'll go to the free throw line. He got it. Rims off. Takes the board. On the right side. Seven minutes left on the game clock. You bet. Tries to beat the buzzer. Can't connect from the three-point line. On the left side. Turnover. They'll go the other way. 6 minutes left on the game clock. Try to pack it inside. Fires.
Big time dagger.
The Ramblers in their 4-on-1 motion.
Dribble drive, the ability to understand when to put it on the deck and when to screen.
Down in the low block. In the lane. Shots off.
A great defensive team will limit their opponent to one shot, Gus.
On the outside. He shoots from the corner and misses. He makes the block. The Ramblers working, changing it up against the zone.
And that's what makes them tough to defend. They understand how to take advantage of openings.
Out of bounds and a change of possession. The Ramblers are playing great team basketball right now.
Yes, it makes things really difficult for the defense when multiple players are contributing at the offensive end. I doubt they were prepared for this.
Inbounds play on the baseline. The Ramblers now running the four around one.
Must be alert on that defensive end because guys get pinned and they can step out and knock down the deep one.
We're at the 5 minute mark. On the right side. Jump shot. Shots off. What a rebound. Out on the left wing.
Way to stick it, young fella.
The Ramblers are getting some great opportunities to score when they get the ball in the high post, Rat.
Well, anytime you get a player on the high post, you can make plays, you put pressure on the D, and that can lead to some easy open looks.
Shots off. Now we've got a turnover. Now they work it around the perimeter. Fires. 4 minutes left on the game clock. On the right side. Rises. Shots off. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy for this guy. On the outside. Foul on the play. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You've really got to know your limitations, Gus.
At the free throw line. He misses it.
That's you, baby.
No, not this time. Out on the wing. Jump shot. Shots off. On the left side. Fires. The Blue Demons can't find the basket at all, Coach.
You know, they're really not taking advantage of their opportunities. No legs left, Gus.
In the lane. Off the mark. Snatches the rebound. Top of the key. Now we've got a turnover. On the wing. Careless mistake there. Now they work it around the perimeter. In the lane. They're having a tough time hitting from the floor. Out on the left wing. Jump shot. Shots off. Gets the board. 2 minutes left on the game clock. They work the perimeter. Shots off. Takes the rebound. Fires.
How about that? Huh?
Looking for a good shot. He shoots from the right of the circle. And another miss. They can't get anything to fall.
You know, they gotta find a way to get some good looks and get something going to the tin. Boom, he jabs it.
Dump it inside. He fires away. And yet another missed field goal attempt, Coach. They're struggling.
I don't think any of them are concentrating right now.
To the charity stripe.
Freebies important.
Gets it.
Both free throws go. Around a minute remaining. The Ramblers on offense. They have four guys on the perimeter and one down low.
Great passing lanes to the big fella.
The Blue Demons now running a zone offense.
The impact very similar to their man-to-man. They find the open guy.
On the left side. Second team foul. At the line. He missed it. And we're ready. And we're back. Gus Johnson along with Bill Raftery with you here, ready to inbound after the timeout. Dump it inside. He takes the three. Bam. The Ramblers motion for a round one.
Understanding what type of shot you want is essential in this offense.
Out on the right wing with the big shot. No. Let's check in and have a look at our players of the game.
They were both great here today, Gus. Both ends of the court. I'm certain that they'll be happy with their performances.
That concludes our coverage on CBS Sports. For the Governor, Bill Raftery, I'm Gus Johnson saying good night.